Miss Johnson was always a thoughtful, loving, and kind neighbor. She would call my mom almost every day just to check on the family. I am certain she did this with all of the other neighbors as well. She was there for us. She was there for all of us through the changing seasons of our lives, seasons of joy and seasons of sadness. She was there at our weddings, graduations, christenings, church productions, music recitals, and so much more. She lived a full and productive life and was a pillar of strength to her family. Throughout the years, she was quite a formidable woman with sterling character, confident, charming, full of candor and grace. She took exceptional care of her late husband and sons, the late Peter Luke and also Jimmy. She loved unconditionally. She lived a good Christian life, never wavering in her faith in God. She was a devoted Anglican and worshiped with joy at her home church, St. Barnabas, where she dedicated most of her time and energy until she was unable to attend. As her health steadily declined, she continuously relied on her faith in God to take her through the dark areas of her life. She had her personal praise and worship, thanking her Creator for His goodness and mercy toward her. Through all the 49 years that I have known Mrs. Johnson, there was never a contentious moment. She taught us how to love, respect, care, and be our neighbors, our brother's keeper, and to live peaceably with others. We will always cherish the laughter, the tears, and fond memories. Sad are the hearts that love you, silently the tears that will fall. Living our lives without you is the hardest thing of all. You left us lovely memories of happy times with you. We have memories, we only do not have you. No matter how life changes, no matter what we do, a special place within our hearts will always be for you.